guys, this is Angel. Welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna show you how I set up this arch. This arch I built it a long time ago, and it is from Home Depot. And I used this arch many times for ceremony decor, ceremony decoration, and even some people they like me to use it for baptize. Yeah, so we use it a lot. So I'm gonna put the picture here how I usually decorate it. There is many ways you can decorate this arch, but today I wanna just use it like as a photo booth, or and I will add balloons on it so then people can take picture on it. And yeah, it looks very nice, and I have it for a long time, imagine, and it never broken. So yeah, I will do something different as a ceremony decor. So as you can see, today we use a lot of balloons, so I'm gonna add balloons on this decoration. So yeah, why not? So we are trying to change decoration every day. So this is what I'm gonna do today, and I hope you like it and you try it. Yeah, thank you so much, thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe after watching the video and share with your friends. guys were gonna ask where is my bathroom. So this is what happened. So you guys remember the video I did last time? We did the setup and the charge. So all that those backdrop, they charge. So they bought my backdrop. They bought the backdrop stand and the cartons. All of them. No, they didn't bought my carton because I don't wanna sell them. But I leave all the carton there until I bring for them. I bring what I order for them. But those stand, the stand that you saw on my previous video or picture, yeah, of the pastor from the church, they bought them. So I don't have a backdrop stand right now. But in a few days I will be ordering new backdrop stand, because this is what I work with. I cannot live without backdrop. So they like the backdrop we did last time, so they wanna keep it for a few months, like 3 months. And they chose to keep the stand too, because they say it doesn't look nice, those two sides without covering the wall. So we cover the wall with my backdrop stand. So then they decide to keep them, and it's okay. No, it's okay. You can buy them. I don't mind. I will buy new one. So they bought those one, and I will buy mine. That's why you don't see my backdrop. I feel so bad that I need to put something at the back. I do have a backdrop, Santo. You know those backdrops they use for. Those backdrops I use for pictures. I have them, but I didn't want to use them, so I just want to keep this way. And in maybe 2 weeks, I don't know, maybe in 2 weeks I'll be having my new backdrop stand and my carton, because I just wanted them to keep those cartons until I get the one I order for them. So then I will go back and they take my cartons and they give them the one I order for them. So this is how we do business. I'm trying to be nice to them because these people, they are so nice. It's not the first time I decorate their stage. We did last year too. So if people come back to you, it means they like your work and they like you. So I'm trying to be nice to them too. Yeah, thank you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget also to share with your friends. And those people who are asking for carton, it will come in a few days. I'm still waiting for them, but you can still order. I'm still taking pre-order. So if you can order right now, it will be great. So you can order, and as soon as I get them, I will ship them to you. So don't wait until it's too late, because people keep asking, people keep calling me. So if you're still interested, this is a good time for you to order. And about color, yes. You can order. I don't know if you're gonna see what, because it is the light is not that enough. So this is all the color you can choose, and then you let me know. I can make or customize on your the size you want. So I have this chart, and I do have this one. Yeah, So I have a lot. This is for satin, I think so. This one is for satin. We have this one. We have a lot of this. We have a lot of colors, so make your choice and let me know. And I think this is the ice silk, this one. This is the ice silk, the one most of the people, they order this one. So, as you can see, there is a lot of color here. And this one, I think this is the sheer one, my favorite. This is a sheer one, but the sheer is more expensive. People ask, but the sheer is more expensive. But ice silk is nice and cheap because you don't need to iron or what. Do you see how many colors we have here? So this is a... Yeah, and also you can try both. You can order ice silk and this sheer. Because this sheer, I'm telling you myself, I love them. I love. This is how it looks like. This is it. I love this sheer. It's very beautiful. I am 100% sure I'm gonna order more of this because really, it is beautiful. It is beautiful, I love that. And this, the ice silk is this one. It's a shiny. And then the... I do have another satin. This runners or sashes. You see how... This is a satin we use most of the time. We use on runners, for runners or sashes. It's similar to this, the one my people are selling, sending me. But for now, I didn't order any of this satin because I don't really like, because the satin I'm using for backdrop is kind of heavy. It's different to this one, so I don't think so I will order. But it really similar when you touch. It's the same to the one we use for runners or sachets, the one we buy at Ifa Walmart or wherever you guys order them. They're similar, but yeah, but this one I can tell you, if you like sheer, don't miss this one. This is very, very beautiful. I really love them. And this ice. Yeah. So don't be late. Make your order, people. Some people, they told me they will make order after Christmas. Yeah, and this is your mind. Yeah, thank you so much guys, and God bless you, and don't forget to share my video with your friend and your family. See you next time.